Going. You and I were growing up, man. We're so close. Everybody always said we're like brothers. Family's never easy.
Yeah, well, I kept saying I wasn't the arsonist. And I wasn't. Pretty easy.
And I had faith in you. No questions asked, which you deserve. But I'm blindsided by the secret that you started a fire as a kid.
Exactly, as a kid, Bodhi. But what have I done since then to deserve this?
I mean, what else don't I know?
A lot, Bodhi. A lot. It's not that I don't appreciate that your parents covered up the fire I started. It's just that I wish someone would have asked me why I did it.
Why did you set the fire?
I had just found out that my dad was having a baby with another woman. And I was terrified that he was going to leave us.
So the fire was a cry for help.
I never told anyone that, man. Because when you're 11 and you learn your dad's secret, but then he dies, you keep that, Bodhi. And ever since then, I really don't know the line between what to keep and what to share.
I'm so sorry.
Ask me why I went to Drake County.
I don't care, man. No. I believe you.
No, come on. Sit down, please. Bodhi, please. Listen, man, when I failed to save your mom, that broke me, Bodhi.
Yeah, I know.
Your mom said she would never take your kidney. So I don't know why, but I thought that, boy, since I was a match, maybe this kid that my dad fathered would be too.
It's magical thinking, man. That's so unlikely.
I know. But I tracked him down anyway.
He lives in Drake County.
B, I saw this kid. I matched the pictures online. And a part of me always wanted to find him. And maybe that's why I was expecting to feel like that's my brother. But he was a stranger. So between that and, well, everything that I've done to protect this house and everyone in it, to look up today and not see one of them have my back, I've never felt so alone in my life.
You have a brother in me. Always.